the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin. Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start. Just been given. That's a goal kick. Yes, the referee concurs. Forward it goes. Good interception. Towards the front, played out to the wing, played out to the right, managed to get it away, corner given. Dangerous position. Puts it back. Hooked out to the wing. Can he find a finish now? That's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to kick it out. It's 1-0, and that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. They've got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Yeah. idea was good though, Peter. I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem. Who's getting there? Sweating. It's a goal! And they are disappearing out of sight. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, teamwork was key to that. Beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
He's made it two. No doubt he's hungry for more.
Second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow it
into the channel.
Lovely close control. He's looking for. Thrust towards the front line. Chip through. And the finish! Yeah, he should have done better, and he knows it. But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close. Just get it forward quickly. And out to safety. Tries a through ball. Thinks he's got rid of that. Just a whisker away. Battles to win it back. Now the pass. Should have hit the net. He caught that one right on the knee. Cracking it. First 45 minutes are good attack on the first 45 minutes.
Oh, I think it was a fine bang 45 minutes. That quick-fire double has left their opponents a little muddled, and they can't allow this 15-minute break now to cause a switching off.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals and two between them at half-time. Happen. There's a few who could follow that example. No, no way through there. Pumps it upfield. Spreads it wide. a foul. It could be a penalty. The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Minutes added on. he's going after it. Good idea, just poorly executed. It was long and forward. And the referee brings it to a close. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. Let me look back on the game then, Jim.
I think when we look back at that, the early goal proved so decisive. I think scoring when they did just gave them that element of control and confidence, and that proved key.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.